Food studies and sustainability studies are so important today because we really want to make the best we can out of the resources we've got.
Well, the Food Studies program at Chatham is a graduate program that's focused on training people to think about how we remake the food system, how we can develop kind of sustainable ways of feeding people, how we can address the conditions of inequality that make it difficult for people to get access to good food, and also how we can think historically about how people sustain themselves culturally through agriculture and food production.
We're lucky living in a state like Pennsylvania where we still have family farms. What's exciting are some of the new ways of farming, sustainable farming, organic farming, using aquaculture, mixing things together so a farm becomes an educational place as well as a place for work. And this notion of this sort of almost holistic view of how you use the land is at the heart of sustainable studies. And that's something we're trying to instill into our students, so if they go on into agriculture or the food business, they'll be better able to make a living.
I'm a sixth generation farmer from this area, and I'm one of those folks that actually saw our farm disappear and become a subdivision. I think people are finally waking up to the understanding that there's a difference between what we're being fed and what real food is for. It's been over 30 years that I've been involved in looking at ways that I can support the continuance of the family farm and the connection of people to farming.
What would the world be like if everything we teach in sustainability and food studies was common practice? We'd be having more solar energy on our houses. Our heating bills would be going down. It means that the food we'd have on our plates, most of it would be grown locally, and it would be more nutritious, and it would taste better. It would mean that our kids would be going to schools where it wasn't just concrete, where there are lots of green spaces, and those spaces are used for learning how to grow food, how to connect back to the natural environment around you. It really means that we'd be building a better world, and we'd be building better communities locally and better lifestyles for us all.